Good morning, Diedrichs and Dolphins. This is the Lorax with your morning announcements. Today, Tuesday, March 2nd, is Read Across America Day. It is held annually on March 2nd, which is the birthday of my creator, Theodore Geisel, better known as Dr. Seuss. Today, we celebrate the worlds of imagination and knowledge that open up when you sit down and read a book. Books can entertain us, but can also teach us many things.
Like how a person is a person, no matter how small.
Or how it doesn't matter what we look like on the outside. It's what's inside that counts.
And that stubborn disagreements are often just a waste of time.
All about the dangers of naming all of your 23 children Dave.
Or that leaving the fish in charge of the children is not always the best idea. Eh, Crinkle-Bine?
I'm watching you, cat!
Or that even grown-ups sometimes have trouble reading tricky words.
Through three cheese trees, three free-fleas flew, while these fleas flew freezy fleet.
Or that it is important to take care of the world around us. For it is our beautiful and fragile home. So happy birthday, Dr. Seuss. Here are some jokes. What's black and white and red all over?
The cat in the hat. Get it? 'Cause my books are red all over the place. Okay, here's one. Why doesn't the Grinch like knock-knock jokes?
Because there's always, who's there? Well, what did Dr. Seuss order at the restaurant?
Well, that would be one fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish. Time to turn it back over to Miss Prim and the Diedrichs and crew. Keep reading, kids.